Flinders High School, we have really great driver's education program.
Okay.
Mr. Bruce Weaver, our driver's education teacher. We're actually in our second year of the program. He works with our resource officer, Officer Todd White, that brings the Alive and the 25 program within our curriculum. We do class meetings on safe driving. Our community has an annual fundraiser, the Officer Tone Memorial Race, and all those proceeds help us in funding our driver's education program. We look forward to increasing our program. We're getting simulators this upcoming year and expanding upon it even more. So we feel very, very lucky to have these funds and have a community that's behind us that supports the program, as well as our school board supporting the program. And we hope to continue to expand on it.